Did you know you can create dependent dropdowns in Excel without any named ranges? Here is how it is done. Here I have subcategory data and subcategory data. And I want this to be a dropdown here. So the category names, which are fruits, vegetable, and grain, should come here. And depending on what I'm selecting here, the subcategory should appear. Now, what you can do is you can create two formulas basically. First is to get all these unique names. So equals to unique and select your range like this. We are able to get the unique names. Now, what we can do is we can select where we want the dropdown, go to data, and then data validation, and then here list. And you can select the first cell like this and use a hash key after that. Click OK and we are able to get the unique category names. The next task is to bring the subcategory based on the category. So filter, array is this one, and include would be where category is equals to this one. And hit enter, and now we are able to get only the names which are for grains, right? And again, for this also, go to data, data validation, here select list and select the first cell and press hash. So this is completed. Follow us for more videos like this.